is Edy Saaiby from Lebanon. Audi Middle East gave me the chance to participate in Audi Sport TT Cup, which is happening in Germany, Norisring. The biggest challenge is the circuit is a street circuit and very small. You only have four corners, but a very technical one, and you don't have a room for a mistake. And the second thing is the weather. It might be raining this weekend. So this is my biggest challenge.